going forward towards freedom and justice.
Thank you.